Следующее упражнение постарайтесь сделать не физическим, а импульсивным. So next move is not physical, it's more impulsive. And it's gonna be first step for escape on somebody's on your mount. So watch the whole move. You don't need to do it, but just watch it. So make sure you know that it's every move is in a chain of this technique. So we're gonna do just first move. First, watch this, what I do. I'm totally loose. То есть я полностью расслабился. Если не расслаблюсь, у меня не будет этого explosions.
Всплеска.
Всплеск, вы видите?
Волна.
So, смотрите. He's sitting on my hip, and he gotta end up at least... То есть его shoulders должны как бы оказаться под моими плечами. Понимаете? То есть здесь у меня держит, а здесь уже все, уже практически я уже потерялся. У меня будет возможность ногами двигаться.
Again, relax. Here. Now, first move is this one. But the thing is, when he flies, we're gonna do it next. You're gonna make a turn, a sideways. See, he's already kind of higher. The closer you are to the earth, the stronger you are. Once you get higher, you lose your balance. That's normal. So now he's on the side. It's much more difficult for him to control me. And I open a space with my hand, with my elbow, for my knee. Once I got my knee inside, I get a heel. Look, everyone, here. So I was here. When he went up, I got my knee inside, I got his knee. Now I can turn back and do the same technique which we did just a second ago. Except I'm using one knee only. Oh!
That's it, escape. Alright? So now, just the first part, explosion. Поехали. Взрыв. Лежим, лежим, лежим. Резко раз, взрывались. Тазом. So you gotta bring your partner from your hip almost to your, like even like the highest part of your chest. Ребят, вы очень важно, чтобы вы были...
Хорошо, хорошо.
Сам собой будет правильно.
Подбило.
Вот теперь попробуем перевернуться.
Колени поджало к себе.
Не надо до конца.
Хорошо, хорошо. Хорошо.
Теперь уже этой рукой не сразу работает. Отпишем ее колено здесь, когда пошел.
Надо было нижнюю колено.
Расслабься, только расслабься.
Даже это уже.
Что-то дело для самого жопа, жуйся. Сюда, сюда.
Хорошо. Так, ребят, теперь посмотрите сюда.
Еще раз.
Сейчас, кто был внизу, the person who was on the bottom. Imagine, you still have your partner on top of you. Такой же взрыв. Только вот то, что мы делали на разминке, когда мы ползали. Turn sideways. And the bottom knee gotta be almost on your chest. Can you do this? Давайте попробуем. Try. So you push the guy up still. Up sideways. That's it. Try a few times without your partner, then try with your partner. Now,
the last move, you're gonna grab a heel. You can reach only one heel because only one leg is reachable, right? The, when you turn the sideways, what are you looking at? This leg you gotta grab, I mean the heel you gotta grab, and you turn yourself back on, on your back and push him with the knee the way you did the previous move. Okay, try now to put all this together. Let's go. And escape. Break this move in two steps. First is the push and twist. Second, grabbing the heel and pushing the guy aside.
You have to lift him up much more.
How do I get this leg?
Whoa, when you lift, when he jumps up, put your leg in.
Just one second. Person who's on the top, for you to stay up, you're gonna need. Look at this. For me to stay up, I gotta put my leg on my foot. Otherwise, I'm gonna lose balance. If I stay here, just he's gonna break me, and I'm gonna damage everything down there. Plus, I'm gonna lose my balance. So I need to, in order to keep my balance, I'm gonna put my leg here. Everybody does it. So what you guys been doing here, there was some lazy fancy-schmancy technique which never been done in life. I mean, try to do it with me. You'll see, it comes natural. This step comes natural. If it doesn't come, the guy gonna follow already, even before you finish the move. See, the next part is grabbing a heel. It's a big difference. Grabbing an ankle and grabbing a heel, or grabbing a foot like this, it's better. It's more leverage here, right? And look at this. His knee pushing exactly my knee. If I push a little bit below, a little bit above, it's not as painful as if he pushes straight to my knee. If I stay up like this, he's gonna break my knee. So I'm eventually gonna have to go down. So that way, go. Oh. And if he used his hip just like he used before, it will be even more powerful. And eventually, you're just gonna, you know, finish me with a leg lock, but it's too early in the future. I mean, too far in the future. See? Okay, now try.
You have to get your knee and the knee to almost to your chest. Though the leg, man.
Huh?
Though the leg. Yeah. You have to get that knee in. Yeah. Now hold his leg and with your knee push where his knee is. There you go. You got it?
Видишь, как хорошо, сразу больно. Хотя у него ноги сухие, он долго может терпеть. У кого большие ноги, сразу больно. А сухоногие, ну, надо очень напрячь. Отлично, хорошо. Не надо быстро. О, хорошо. Все, атакуешь с ним.
You guys ready to rumble?
I'm ready.
You have to get that knee.
You gotta pick which way you're gonna go.
Yeah.
You wanna get this leg up, really.
Then you wanna get this leg, yeah.
You wanna toss, turn this way, and slide this
one
leg back.
One more thing, I forgot to mention this. You're pushing his or her knee aside, so you can squeeze your knee in between. Okay, you gotta use your either elbow, either your hand when you do this. Let's do it one more time. So up, and look at this. When I'm turning, I'm twisting, pushing the heel.